See how we're trying to reach a zero carbon footprint with our vehicle design. We are Escuderia Shell Borregos CCM from Instituto Tecnológico y de Estudios Superiores de Monterrey, and we are from Mexico. What makes our team unique is how interested we are in reducing our carbon footprint and in making our car as sustainable as possible. At last year's Shell Eco Marathon, we won the Carbon Footprint Reduction Award. We as a team didn't want to stay in the cycle of purchasing something new and throwing it away and keep going with purchasing and throwing it away. So our sustainable engineer made a life cycle assessment where we realized that our carbon footprint was very high. So we decided that we wanted to change some of our materials for more environmentally friendly ones. We wanted to create a circular economy by taking waste from companies and use it to create something new. What we decided to change first was the materials of our body. Last year we used fiberglass, so we made an investigation and we made some tests. We realized that the best materials we could use for our body was a combination of ecopoxy, jute, and linen. Jute material is made from the fiber of the jute plant commonly grown in Mexico. Ecopoxy is a resin made of seeds and egg white. Both linen and jute were implemented in the car were waste from companies. Then to optimize the manufacture of some metal parts and also to lighten the weight of our car, we use bioplastic to 3D print the crank, the gear and the chain cover because it is biodegradable. Sustainability is very important to us because we come from Mexico where the air pollution is very high. We wanted to be an example to Mexican motor companies to show them the possibility of using sustainable materials in the industry. With our car, we are creating a circular economy and we want to inspire other companies to do that too. When I think about the future, the problem might be big, but with innovators like us, I believe we can work towards a better future. Visit our playlist for more stories from Shell Eco Marathon.